And I'm sipping on that codeine, not brandy.